Check out the tweet from Darren Ravel. Those Elite 8 shirts, wasted no time getting those out on the shelves. They'll be selling like hotcakes. Put in my order for a triple X so I can sport it out here in Chicago. I am gassed after this win from the Irish as they continue to shock the world. I told myself coming into this thing, I wasn't going to get too excited. I wasn't going to let the moment overtake me. I was going to take a page out of this Notre Dame book. Cool, calm, and collected. Now let's talk about this performance. It starts with the perimeter play. These guys have been special offensively. Yes, they've gotten it done with stops defensively, but I love how they're operating on the offensive side of things. Pat Connaughton, the senior leader, making plays, scoring the basketball, also killing it on the backboard. Steve Vastoria, the tough-nosed guard, making drives, finishing at the rim. And Demetrius Jackson, no kid has improved more from freshman to sophomore season than Mr. DJ Jackson. This guy's getting it done. But with the Irish, it starts and it ends with their superstar, Jaren Grant. This guy needs to hunt his shot and be more aggressive, playing to about his averages. Tonight, he was special with 11 assists. But this guy's going to need a Herculean effort out of him for the Irish to survive and advance through this thing. Think about the last few champions. Shabazz Napier from UConn led his team, put him on his back. Russ Smith from Louisville, Anthony Davis from Kentucky. Mr. Grant, you got to step up and you got to shine. We rely on you, my man. It's not about being the best team all season long in this thing. It's about playing your best basketball right now. My Irish, you guys are playing great.